Hello everyone, welcome to QPT. There is exciting news in the fight against HIV. Researchers have achieved a significant milestone in developing a vaccine. They have confirmed the presence of neutralizing antibodies in animals immunized with their experimental vaccine. The path to successful HIV vaccine depends on a critical first step, activating specific immune cells that induce broadly neutralizing antibodies. Neutralizing antibodies are crucial. They are the holy grail of HIV vaccine development, as they can directly block the virus from infecting cells. This is different from traditional vaccines that stimulate the immune system to attack infected cells, which is difficult for HIV because it hides inside cells. Reporting in the journal Cell, a research team led by the Duke Human Vaccine Institute has achieved that requisite initial step in a study using monkeys. The next phase of the work will now move to testing in humans. In earlier work, the research team had isolated naturally occurring broadly neutralizing antibodies from an individual and then backtracked through all the changes the antibody and the virus underwent to reach a point of origin for the native antibody and its binding site on the HIV envelope. With that knowledge, they engineered a molecule that elicits antibodies that mimic the native antibody and its binding site on the HIV envelope. 4 years ago, they published a study in Science in which they established that monkeys made neutralizing antibodies when vaccinated with the engineered immunogen. But it was uncertain if those antibodies were like the broadly neutralizing antibody that is needed for a human vaccine. In the current study, the researchers made a new, more potent formulation of the vaccine and delivered it to monkeys. This time, their goal was to determine whether the neutralizing antibodies generated in the animals were structurally and genetically similar to the antibodies needed in humans. They were. The researcher says that it is an important step forward. Thanks for watching this video. Find the links in the description of this video to buy these ebooks. Thanks.